Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video of StudyIQ, I will bring to you the part 2 of first week of November. Now I already covered 125 questions in part 1. In this video I will cover 83 questions, and in the next video I will cover 90. So you will enjoy around 310 questions in the first week. Now in the all of the November I will cover around 1200 questions, and therefore out of 1200 I will select best 150 in a review video. If you have not seen this video, please make sure you have seen part 1 before you come on to this video. You can follow me on Facebook, facebook.com/gauragbergeducation, that is what you have to type. And if you are preparing for SSC, Bank PO or UPSC, our pen drive courses are available. Tomorrow, Wednesday, we are starting our sale for around 5 days. So do check that out, and you can dial one of the three numbers given here or just go to studyiq.com. President Ramnath Kovind, he recently inaugurated the 21st World Congress of Mental Health in which city? Ramnath Kovind is the 14th President of India. He is also the ex-governor of Bihar. He inaugurated it in New Delhi. And you can see the gentleman here. He is Dr. Harshvardhan. He is our Cabinet Minister for Science and Technology and Environment, Forest and Climate Change. Which state cabinet has decided they will provide a 15-acre land so that on this land, a center of excellence can be built up for football by All India Football Federation, and that is why they will give 15-acre lands on lease for 90 years at only rupee 1. This has been decided by West Bengal, which is where football is very popular. So West Bengal and All India Football Federation president is Praful Patel. Praful Patel. And remember, in West Bengal you have Baksa and Gorumara Tiger Reserve. You also have Neora Valley National Park. And Kesarinath Tripathi is the CM of West Bengal, and CM is the governor of West Bengal, and CM is Mamata Banerjee of the Trinamool Congress. So that's all you need to know. Who has been named the highest paid deceased or dead celebrity for the fifth year in a row? So even when he is dead, he is still earning around $75 million a year. His name is Michael Jackson. Kadri Achyutan, he passed away. He was a famous what? So he was a journalist, and he also used to write in Kannada. So he was a Kannada writer also. Remember that. And he had written a book in Kannada also on ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization. Which of the following is the Environmental, Social and Governance Index that was launched by Asia Index Private Limited? It is launched by both two companies, Standard & Poor's and Bombay Stock Exchange. So the answer is S&P BSE 100. And Bombay Stock Exchange recently had their new chairman and new CEO. Their new chairman is Mr. Dhirendra Swaroop, and their new CEO is Mr. Ashish Chauhan. How much amount of loan has been sanctioned by State Bank of India and World Bank for 575 megawatt rooftop solar power project? Solar power, it comes under renewable energy. Our Minister for Power and Renewable Energy is R.K. Singh, and our target for renewable energy is 175 gigawatt by 2022. Now 2022 is also the deadline for doubling the farmers' income and also to build 6 crore houses under Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana, also called Housing for All, under urban and rural both. Out of 6 crore, 4 crore will be built in rural, 2 crore will be built in the urban area. And World Bank's president is Jim Yong Kim, CEO is Kristina Georgieva. State Bank of India chairman is Rajesh Kumar, and they have opened their branch in Singapore very, very recently. So total amount is 2,317 crore rupees. Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs, it has agreed or accorded the ex post facto approval for the implementation of a special banking arrangement, which is called SBN short, for payment of outstanding claims on account of fertilizer subsidy in the year 2016-17 for what? So under the special banking agreement, the fertilizer subsidy has been approved for 10,000 crore rupees. Now my first question for you today, who is our Minister for Fertilizer? Can you write down in comments? And also pay attention to these full forms. For example, in the RBI PO exam yesterday, there were two full forms asked, prompt corrective action and self-help groups. And if you have seen my banking awareness video, it's a cakewalk. Government has approved the sale of its entire stake in the Dredging Corporation of India. See, Dredging Corporation of India, it is a mini Ratan company. Okay, mini Ratan company. And government wants to raise money, around 1500 crore rupees, by selling all of their stake in Dredging Corporation of India, which is 73.47%. And we have 8 Maharatan company. Earlier we had 7, but Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited is the new Maharatan company. India recently agreed to celebrate the Golden Jubilee of the establishment of formal diplomatic relations in 2018 with which country during the visit of its king and queen. So Golden Jubilee, for that Golden Jubilee celebrations, they came to India recently. He is the king of Bhutan, she is the queen of Bhutan. So the answer is Bhutan and capital is Thimphu. Now remember one more thing, that the name of the king is important. His name is Jigme Khesar Namgyal Wangchuk. Even if you can remember Wangchuk, it is good enough. And the name of the queen is Pema Wangchuk. And this tiny fellow, he is the prince of Bhutan. His name is Jigme Namgyal Wangchuk. I suppose that's all. And she is, of course, Minister, External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj. How many agreements were recently signed during the 12th session of the India-Tunisia Joint Commission, which was held in New Delhi? New Delhi's governor is Anil Baijal. Tunisia's capital is Tunis. We signed 6 agreements. Indian Air Force is conducting a 2-week-long military exercise, which is called Blue Flag 17. With which country? We are doing it with our good friend Israel. Now, Teen Murti Marg in Delhi has been renamed Teen Murti Haifa Marg after Israel city of Haifa. Israel's capital is Jerusalem. Benjamin Netanyahu is the prime minister and Jerusalem is the capital. Now, currency is shekel and there is a missile called Barak 8 which we have made with the help of Israel. Indian Air Force chief is B.S. Dhanoa. Government has made it mandatory for all the four-wheelers in India to have fast tags devices from which date they will start. It is mandatory for all the four-wheelers to have fast tag devices from which date. That means this is the deadline. So deadline is December 1st, 2017. And fast tag basically means that, they are RFID enabled. So if there is a toll tax, you don't have to stop the car. You simply can slow down the speed and automatically money will be deducted from the RFID devices. And our Minister for Transport is Nitin Gadkari, who is a Lok Sabha MP from Nagpur in Maharashtra. He is also the Minister for Ganga Cleaning, River Development and Water Resources. Which state's Chief Electoral Officer, his name is Ashwani Bhagat. He recently launched the Election Commission's web-based project, which is called AeroNet. And earlier they were using ERMS, which is the Electoral Roll Management System. This state is Rajasthan. State bird of Rajasthan is the Great Indian Bustard, which can be found in Desert National Park in Rajasthan. It has Bharatpur National Park, which is called Keoladio. So these are some important national park. It has Desert National Park also, Sariskar Ranthambore, and CM is Vasundhara Raje, Governor is Kalyan Singh. It has a nuclear power plant called Rawat Bhata. State Bank of India has reduced the benchmark lending, which is called Marginal Cost of Funds Based Lending Rate, MCLR, by what points? In fact, they have also reduced the rate in the fixed deposit by 25 basis points and on the marginal cost of MCLR rate by 5 basis points. Now it is 7.95%. Walmart stores, they have opened their first India Fulfillment Center or dark store at which location? They have launched it at Bhiwandi. Now my second question for you today. Bhiwandi is located in which state? Can you write down in comments? Our income tax department, which is called Central Board of Direct Taxes and chairman is Sushil Chandar, it has signed how many more advance pricing agreements with Indian taxpayers in October? They have signed 7 advance pricing agreements and total number has become 184 till now. And out of 184, 171 are unilateral and 13 are bilateral. Who has been selected for 2017 Azuta Chen Puraskaram, Kerala government's highest literary honor? His name is K. Sachitanandan and he is a famous Malayali writer. And Kerala has Mathiketan Shola National Park and Pambadam Shola National Park along with Silent Valley National Park and Periyar National Park. Kerala's state dance are Mohiniattam and Kathakali. Vivian Balakrishnan, he recently visited India for the Joint Ministerial Committee. He is the foreign minister of which country? He is the foreign minister of Singapore. Now Singapore's prime minister is Lee Hsien Loong. For the first time they have a female president. Her name is Halima Yaqub, Singapore. Union Cabinet has given its approval for introduction of a bill to amend which of the following acts? It is called National Council for Teacher Education Act of 1993. Education comes under HRD. HRD Minister is Prakash Javadekar. And this amendment will grant retrospective recognition to the state central universities who are found to be conducting teacher education courses without NCTE permission, National Council for Teacher Education permission. Who has been appointed Director General or Chief of the Bureau of Police Research and Development, BPRND? So his name is Mr. AP Maheshwari and he will replace Miran Borwankar. Which bank has recently launched an upgraded version of the existing payment wallet service? This new service is called Bheem Yes Pay. So the answer is Yes Bank. Rana Kapoor is the managing director. Which state government has imposed a ban on the sea fishing to protect the endangered Olive Ridley sea turtle? Now, Olive Ridley sea turtle are the so-called identity of this state, and Olive Ridley mascot, which is called Oli, was the mascot for the Asian Athletic Championship that took place in Bhubaneswar. So the answer is Odisha, and these turtles can be found at Gahir Math Beach. Very important. It also has Bhitarkanika National Park and Simlipal Wildlife Sanctuary. Chief Minister is Naveen Patnaik. Governor is Dr. S.C. Jamir. Who has been appointed as the head of the steering committee that has been constituted to set in motion? Now, there is a sports university that Punjab is building at Patiala district. So, who will head the steering committee that will oversee the implementation of the project of setting up of sports university? His name is Randhir Singh and he is also a member of the International Olympic Commission. By the way, International Olympic Commission, the chairman is Thomas Bach and it is headquartered at a place called Lausanne. And our sports minister is Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore. An international conference on Ramayan circuit and Mithila Avadh relations. It is being held where? It is being held in Nepal at a place called Janakpur. And Nepal has female president for the first time in their history, Bidya Devi Bhandari. Prime Minister is Sher Bahadur Deoba. Capital is Kathmandu, which is the headquarter of the SARC, South Asian Association for Regional Cooperation, which has 8 countries. Which state is going to hold the Nobel Prize Series, India 2018? Science impacts life. That is the theme. So the first edition took place in Gujarat in January 2017, and now this will be in Goa. CM is Manohar Parikar, ex-defense minister, and governor is Mridula Sinha. World's third largest book fair recently opened where? By the way, this city was declared as the World Book Capital, World Book Capital 2019 by UNESCO. It is Sharjah, which is in United Arab Emirates, and UNESCO's new president is Audrey Azoulay. She is from France. Also from France is Christine Lagarde, who is the chief of International Monetary Fund. And UNESCO is headquartered in Paris, where we will have 2024 Olympic Games. UNESCO also declares World Heritage Sites. There are 36 in India. Who won a silver medal in the men's 50-meter rifle prone event at the Commonwealth Shooting Championship in Gold Coast? You can see the person here. He's an Olympian. His name is Gagan Narang. Also remember, in the ISSF World Cup, Hina Sidhu and Jitu Rai, they won the gold medal in the 10-meter pistol event. Cabinet Committee on Economic Affairs, it has approved Rashtriya Krishi Vikas Yojana, RKVY scheme as per RKVY remunerative approaches for agriculture and allied sector rejuvenation, which is called Raftar. It is to be implemented with a budget allocation of 15,722 crore rupees till what date? It will be implemented till financial year 2020. Now, some very important thing. The share between the center and the state will be 60-40. 60% money will be borne by the center and 40% by the state. But for the Himalayan states, that is the Uttarakhand, Himachal, etc., the ratio will be 90-10. Also for the northeastern states, again, ratio will be 90-10. India recently set a Guinness World Record by cooking 918 kg of which dish at the World India Food 2017. And you can see this fellow is Baba Ramdev. He's a yoga guru. And this lady is Harsimrat Kaur Badal, who is the Union Minister for Food Processing. She's a Lok Sabha MP from Bhatinda in Punjab. And Khichdi was cooked, which is also the unofficially declared national food of India. Martina Hingis, she announced her retirement. She's a legendary player. She won 25 Grand Slams, 5 singles, 7 mixed double and 13 women's double. She was from Switzerland. Capital of Switzerland is Bern. She also held important doubles partnership with Leander Pei, Sania Mirza, etc. Which of the following has become the first Indian canine breed or Indian dog breed to be inducted into the Indian Army? The name is Mudhol Hound. And these dogs are from Karnataka in India. And they are posted in Jammu and Kashmir. And they are also known as Karva Hound, C-A-R-A-V-A-N. Or they are also called as Karwani in local language. Mudhol Hound Dogs. Indian Army Chief is Bipin Rawat. Now remember, Karnataka has Anchi National Park, Banargatta National Park, Bandipur Wildlife Sanctuary, Nagarhole. It has Kudremukha, Dandeli Tiger Reserve, etc. Kudremukha was the latest or the most current tiger reserve in Karnataka. And Jammu Kashmir has Hemis National Park, Dachigam National Park. It also has Dr. Salim Ali National Park, Hemis Kishtwar National Park. Remember, Jammu Kashmir dance is Rauf, R-A-U-F-F. Karnataka dance is Yakshagan. Which Indian doubles pair won the Vietnam Open trophy at the Ho Chi Minh City? Their names are Saket Mayaneni and Vijay Sundar Prashant. They won the Vietnam Open. Now my third question for you today. Vietnam Open, this tournament was played for which sport? Which sport I am talking about? Which state chief minister announced a 3 crore rupees sports fund for state's police? Sports minister is Rajyavardhan Singh Rathore, who won the silver medal at the 2004 double trap shooting in Athens. So which state has given 3 crore rupees fund? It is Maharashtra. Maharashtra has given it. It has Gugamal National Park, Chandoli National Park, Kadoba National Park, Fansad Wildlife Sanctuary, Sanjay Gandhi National Park, etc. Gugamal was asked in the RRB PO mains exam. So, and the dance of Maharashtra is Lavani. How much amount of funding is Global Environment Facility, GEF, giving to Energy Efficiency Services Limited, which also carries out the project Ujala? Ujala means Unnat Jyoti Affordable LEDs for All, under which 77 crore bulbs will be replaced in India by 2019 deadline. So they are more efficient LED bulbs. They save 91% of power. So how much amount will EESL get? It is $454 million. Recently, UK also started Ujala scheme. India has made an offer to share the intelligence of the maritime movements in the Indian Ocean, in real time with how many Indian Ocean littoral states? Indian Navy has offered to share the data with 10 states, 10 Indian Ocean littoral states. And Indian Navy chief is Sunil Lamba. Which state has signed a memorandum of understanding with ITE Education Services of Singapore for skill development? By the way, Singapore is also helping Bhopal, that is the capital of Madhya Pradesh, to build India's largest skill development park. In India's minister for skill development is Dharmendra Pradhan, who is also the minister for oil and gas. This state I am talking about is Odisha. Which of the following has been awarded the UNESCO Asia Pacific Award for Cultural Heritage Conservation? It is the Royal Opera House. Royal Opera House, it was inaugurated by Britain's King George V in 1911. And Director General of or Chief of UNESCO is Audrey Azoulay. Who has been chosen for the 2017 Tata Literature Life Lifetime Achievement Award? So his name is Girish Karnad. He's a writer, thinker, and he has also won Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan. Securities and Exchange Board of India, it is evaluating whether ICO and cryptocurrency can be brought under its regulatory purview. What does ICO stand for? It stands for Initial Coin Offering. And by the way, China has recently banned that it has said that you cannot raise money by cryptocurrency and ICO because they require a lot of monitoring, which might not be possible. SEBI is Capital Market Regulator and its chairman is Ajay Tyagi. Shinzo Abe recently began his dash term as the Prime Minister of Japan. He began his fourth term and Japan's parliament is called Diet. China and the members of ASEAN, they conducted a joint maritime rescue drill in which sea? They conducted it in the South China Sea. ASEAN, there are 10 countries and Jakarta, which is the capital of Indonesia, is the secretariat of ASEAN or the headquarters of ASEAN. And all the 10 countries have been invited to the 26th Jan Republic Day Parade in India. Remember that ASEAN has 10 members and India is not a member of ASEAN, it is a dialogue partner. And this year in 2017, we completed 25 years of our relations with ASEAN. Our tourism ministry has allotted how much amount for Puducherry to promote heritage and spiritual tourism under Swadesh Darshan scheme. And our tourism minister is KJ Alphonse. He is the new tourism minister. And Swadesh Darshan scheme is a scheme by the central government in which 100% funding will be by the central government. They are also running a scheme. There are two schemes. One is called Hriday, which is run by Urban Development Ministry. And there is Prasad, which is run by the Ministry of Tourism again. So the amount is 109 crore. Puducherry, it is being, made the smart city by France now. And Puducherry CM is V. Narayanaswamy. Which Indian tennis player, he won the Est Open title in Vienna? Vienna is the headquarter of OPEC, Organization for the Petroleum Exporting Country. He won it with Pablo Cuevas. His name is Rohan Bopanna. Who has been appointed by Paytm Payment Bank as its CFO? Now remember, Paytm Payment Bank The CEO and Managing Director is Renu Sati. But who is the Chief Financial Officer? It is Sudhanshu Jain. And Paytm Payment Bank was the third payment bank to open in India after Airtel Payment Bank and India Post Payment Bank. And Paytm's parent company is called 197 Communication, and Paytm was founded by Vijay Shekhar Sharma. In September, India's core sector growth, it hit a 6-month high of what percent? So it hit a high of 5.2%. That was our core sector growth, index of 8 core industry: coal, petrol, gas, refinery product, fertilizer, steel, cement, and electricity. These are the core sector. Which minister recently launched the Pradhan Mantri Jan Aushadhi Pariyojana? So there are Jan Aushadhi store which provide cheap medicines, very similar to Amrit store. Now the difference is that Jan Aushadhi stores are run by Ministry for Fertilizer and Chemicals, and this Amrit store are run by the Ministry of Health. It was inaugurated by Ramdas Athawale. Indian Army has launched Integrated Quartermaster Package, which is called IQMP software, which will basically manage the logistics at the unit level. It has been developed by the Army Software Development Center, which is called ASDC, along with which company? Which company has helped? It is Tata Consultancy Service. Tata's chairman is Mr. N. Chandrasekharan. Who has been appointed as Ad Interim United Nations Resident Coordinator in Myanmar to take a look at the situations there, because Myanmar has Rohingya issue. And Myanmar's president is Hatin Kayao. Naypyidaw is the capital. Old name of Myanmar is Burma, and old capital of Myanmar is Rangoon. Now it is, of course, Naypyidaw. And Myanmar's foreign minister is Aung San Suu Kyi, who is a very powerful leader. She's a de facto leader, in effect. So what is his name? His name is Knut Osby. And United Nations chief is Antonio Guterres, who is from Portugal. Headquarter is in New York. In which report has the Law Commission of India proposed a new anti-torture law, the Prevention of Torture Bill 2017? This report is the 273 report. And India is also a member of the United Nations Conventions Against Torture. India signed it in 1997. Kidambi Srikanth, he reached his career best Badminton World Federation ranking. World Badminton Federation ranking of what? He is now the world number 2 player. By the way, 2017 has been a dream year for Kidambi Srikanth. He is coached by Pulela Gopichand, and he won many tournaments. For example, he recently won the French Open, then he won the Denmark Open before that, then he won Australian Open and Indonesian Open also. These are the four badminton tournaments that he has won. And in case they ask you who is the number one player in the world, he is from Denmark and his name is Victor Axelsen. Which of the following companies has announced the completion of its acquisition of Tata Capital Forex Limited and TC Travel and Services Limited? So basically, these are the two companies which this company has acquired. This is a question for merger and acquisition. This company is Thomas Cook. Which of the following has been named as the word of the year by Collins Dictionary? Because in 2017, it has shown a jump of 365% more usage. It is called fake news. Gig economy is your what you call the informal sector of economy. Actor Kim Jo Hyuk, he passed away. Very unfortunate. He was from which country? He was still very young. He was from South Korea. He died in a car accident. Now Hyundai is a car company from South Korea. Also Samsung, LG, these are South Korean companies. Currency is won. Capital is Seoul. And president is Moon Jae-in, who has been signed by Gatorade. This is a energy drink company. And this gentleman has been signed as a brand ambassador. By the way, he is a javelin player. He throws javelin. His name is Neeraj Chopra. And also Gatorade already has some very, very distinguished people as brand ambassadors like PV Sindhu, Usain Bolt, Lionel Messi and Serena Williams. Scientists at which university? They have developed a seismic resistant concrete, that basically earthquake resistant building, which can withstand earthquake with magnitude as high as 9.1 on the Richter scale. It has been made by the scientists from the University of British Columbia, which is in Canada. India recently conducted a military exercise, Prabal Dostak. With which country? It was a 14-day joint training exercise in Baklo in Himachal Pradesh. We did it with Kazakhstan. Capital of Kazakhstan is Astana. This year in 2017, we completed 25 years of diplomatic ties with Kazakhstan. For that, to celebrate that, to commemorate that, we opened a consulate office in Chennai. It was opened by Kazakhstan. World Savings Day. It is also called World Thrift Day. Thrift means when you spend less and you save money, you are more economical. That is called World Thrift Day also. It was observed when? It was observed in India on 30th of October and in the world on 31st of October. Which state government has signed a Memorandum of Understanding and Terms of Reference, TOR, with Singapore for skilling the youth of this state? This has been signed by the government of Assam, which has Dibru-Saikhova National Park, Sonai Rupai, Manas, Kaziranga, Orang, Amchang and Nameri National Park. Assam has Majuli district, which is the largest river island in India. And Assam state dance is Bihu. Sarbanand Sonowal is the Chief Minister. Jagdish Mukhi is the Governor. Virendra Sehwag Gate. This is a gate named after Virendra Sehwag. To honor him, Virendra Sehwag Gate was recently inaugurated at which cricket stadium? It was inaugurated at Firoz Shah Kotla Stadium. Which state government has announced lifetime pension of 10,000 rupees? This is a monthly pension, lifetime, for Hindi Satyagrahi who were jailed during emergency. This was announced by the government of Haryana. CM is Manohar Lal Khattar. Kaptan Singh Solanki is the governor. And it has Kalesar National Park. And it also has Sultanpur National Park. Now remember, Haryana state, some of the important dance are Sang and Fag. As per the Gender Vulnerability Index, which state is ranked at the top on the composite parameter? See this composite parameter, there are four parameters. So for example, in India, in health, best state is Kerala, worst is Bihar. Poverty, best state is Manipur, worst is Bihar. Education, best state is Himachal, worst is Delhi. And safety, best state is Goa, worst is Uttar Pradesh. But overall, best state is Goa. Which union minister recently launched the Vidyarthi Vigyan Manthan app, VVM app? You can see him sitting here. His name is KJ Alphonse. KJ Alphonse. Union cabinet has given the approval for the trade agreement with which country for strengthening and promoting trade and economic cooperation? We have signed it with Ethiopia. Now there is a very important gentleman from Ethiopia. His name is Tedros Adhanom and he is the WHO Director General. And Deputy Director General of WHO is Soumya Swaminathan from India. Ethiopia's capital is Addis Ababa. Who has been appointed as the Secretary for Security in the Cabinet Secretariat? He will replace A.R.K. Kini and his name is S.K. Sinha. Don't confuse him with R.K. Sinha. R.K. Sinha is the Union Minister for Power and Renewable Energy. Who has been chosen for the 2017 Gyanpeeth Award by the Gyanpeeth Selection Board? Her name is Krishna Sobti. She has also won the Sahitya Academy Award in 1980 for her novel which is called Zindagi Nama. Zindagi Nama basically means a tale of life. Who has been appointed as the global MD and CEO by Tata Steel? This is a very important position, highest in Tata Steel. And his name is Mr. T.V. Narendran. And Tata chairman is N. Chandrasekharan. Black Buck Conservation Reserve will be built at the Meja Forest Division in which state? Black Buck, to conserve Black Buck. It will be built in Allahabad. Allahabad is in Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh has Dudhwa National Park and it has Naroda Atomic Power Plant. Who has been appointed as Karnataka's first woman DGP? DGP is the highest rank for an IPS officer in a police, in a state. Her name is Neelamani N. Raju. Defence Minister recently gave approval to 21,738 crore rupee naval project for the Indian Navy for how many armed light utility helicopter? We will be buying 111 helicopters. International Day to End the Impunity for Crimes Against Journalists was recently observed on which day? This is observed because in 2013, two French journalists were killed in Mali in Africa. So we want to have zero crimes for journalists. This day is observed on November the 2nd. Whom did Mukesh Ambani? So Mukesh Ambani is the richest person in Asia. Whom did he leave behind? Whom did he overtake? His now net worth is $42 billion and he is on Forbes Real Time Billionaires list. He is the richest person in Asia. So he has overtaken Mr. Hui Ka Yan. Which union minister has participated in the 7th Asian Ministerial Energy Roundtable conference that was held in Bangkok in Thailand? Bangkok is the capital of Thailand. It is an ASEAN country. Which minister participated? You can see the word energy. So the answer is Dharmendra Pradhan. He is the minister for oil and gas and skill development also. 9th CMS Vatavaran. It is an international film festival on environment and wildlife. And our environment, forest and climate change minister is Dr. Harshvardhan. So this festival was held where? CMS Vatavaran. It was held in New Delhi. And this time the theme was conservation for water. The world's tallest statue. Now it is of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, the brave Maratha king. It has received environmental clearance. Please note it is 210 meter high, but earlier it was supposed to be 192 meter tall. Now it is 210. So height has been increased by 18 meter. It will be built in Arabian Sea in Maharashtra. Which state is going to host the inaugural India-US Ocean Dialogue? India-US Ocean Dialogue will be held at Goa. How many Indians have featured on the 14th Forbes Top 100 Most Powerful Women list? This is a supremely important question. There are 5 Indian women in top 100 most powerful. At 32nd position, we have Chanda Kochar. She is the president of ICICI Bank. Then we have At 57th position, Roshni Nadar. She is the from HCL and she is the daughter of HCL chairman Shiv Nadar. Then we have a 71 position, Kiran Majumdar Shaw from Biocon. Then we have at 91 position, Shobana Bhartiya. She is from HT Media. And at 97 position, we have Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka Chopra has made it in the list first time. So there are five Indian women. Now, most powerful woman in the world is Angela Merkel from Germany. She's the Chancellor of Germany for the fourth time. And second most powerful is Theresa May, who is the Prime Minister of UK. 11th on the list was Indira Nooyi. She was born in India, but now she's an American citizen. And she is the global CEO of Pepsi. Union Cabinet has given its approval for signing and ratifying an agreement on cooperation and mutual assistance in custom matter. With which country we will mutually cooperate in custom matters? This is Armenia. Capital of Armenia is Yerevan. In how many categories has the Directorate General for Civil Aviation classified drones which are based on their weights? In fact, for drones less than 250 gram, which are called nano drones, no permission is required. And our Civil Aviation Minister is Ashok Gajpati Raju. Our Chairman of Air India is Rajiv Bansal. And earlier it was Ashwani Lohani, but now he's the Chairman of Railway Board. So how many categories are drones classified as per the weight? It is 5 categories. As per a report by Association of Chambers of Commerce and Industry, ASSOCHAM in short, and Ernest & Young, which nation has 50% of the undernourished children of the world? So no surprises, it is India. And India is also the diabetes capital of the world. Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank. The president is Jin Liqun, J-I-N-L-I-Q-U-N. He is the ex-finance minister of China. It is a China-dominated bank. Maximum share is Chinese, followed by India. India has the second highest share in Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank. And Beijing is the headquarter of this bank. They are giving a loan of which $2 million to which Indian state? They are giving it to Andhra Pradesh. Kuchipudi is the state dance of Andhra Pradesh. It has Papikonda National Park and Lord Venkateshwara National Park. So remember these two. And CM is Chandra Babu Naidu and he's from Telugu Desam Party. India has jumped 21 places on the World Economic Forum's Global Gender Gap Index. To what position? We have slipped to 108. So this jump is in the negative side. Gender gap is increasing in India. And World Economic Forum is headquartered in Cologne, which is basically in Geneva in Switzerland. But look out for the word Cologne. And Mr. Klaus Schwab, he is the chairman of, also called Director General or Chief or President of World Economic Forum. Who has been re-elected as the president of the Indian Weightlifting Federation? His name is Birender Prasad Baishya. Who has been appointed as the Chief Executive Officer of Bharti EXA Life Insurance? His name is Mr. Vikas Seth and he will replace Mr. Sandeep Ghosh. Who has been appointed as the next High Commissioner of India or Ambassador of India to Republic of Malta? The capital of Malta is Valletta and his name is Rajiv Vaishnav. Etikopaka toys. There are toys which are given geographical indication tag now. The first thing in India to get geographical indication tag was the tea of Darjeeling. The Etikopa village is located where? It is located in Andhra Pradesh on the bank of the river Varaha in Vishakhapatnam district. So the answer is Andhra Pradesh. And they are made from a wood which is called Ankudi Kara tree. Ankudi Kara tree in Andhra Pradesh. Who won a silver medal and a gold medal at the 2017 International Table Tennis Federation World Cadet Challenge held in capital of Fiji, Suva? Now remember, she was the only person from Asia, not just India, to represent Asia. Her name is Dia Chitale and she won a silver medal and a gold medal in table tennis. World Vegan Day was recently observed when? Vegan is when you don't consume anything that is got from animals, like not even milk. And that is the difference between vegetarian and vegan. Vegetarians are those people who don't consume meat. But they can drink milk, etc. They can wear leather belt, etc. Vegan are those people who have a psychology that they will not consume anything that is got from animals. Not even leather. So, World Vegan Day is observed on November the 1st. Which of the following city has become the first Asian city to hold the Gay Games in 2022? These games have been happening since 1982. So, it will be held in Hong Kong. Who won the gold medal at the 66th All India Police Wrestling Cluster Championship 2017? Her name is Geeta Fogart. Her father is Mahavir Fogart, on whose life Dangal movie is made. President Ramnath Kovind, he inaugurated the Global Clubfoot Conference. It is a disease in which the legs are deformed. It is organized by Cure India at which place? It was organized in New Delhi. Who has been appointed as the honorary consul general in Hyderabad by the Republic of Korea. Republic of Korea means South Korea. His name is Mr. Suresh Chukkapalli. And Suresh Chukkapalli is the chairman of Phoenix Group. PFRDA, Pension Fund Regulatory and Development Authority, has increased the maximum age of joining under the National Pension Scheme private sector from 60 years to what now? They have done it from 60 years to 65 years. And chairman is Hemant Contractor. Karnataka has signed an agreement to establish sister state ties with which state in the United States? So basically they will cooperate in economic, educational and cultural field. This state is Indiana. Capital is Indianapolis. It is in America. So this was the part 2. I covered 93 multiple choice questions in this video. I hope you are enjoying the coverage in English language. Do share the video please with your all of friends. Thank you.